Hello children, how are you all? I hope you all are staying safe. So today I am going to teach English 2. English 2, chapter 1. What is that? Noise. Okay? In our daily life, we heard many noises, right? So we just go through the first chapter. This is your new Gulmohar book, textbook, okay? In that first chapter, what is that noise? Tweet, tweet. Who is tweeting? It is not the fish. It is the bird. What? It is the bird. So, what is that? Tweet, tweet. It's the bird. Woof, woof. Who is barking? It's not the monkey. It is the dog. What is the sound of dog? Woof, woof. What is this? This is the dog. Then, baa. That is a very big loud baa. Is it the cow? No, it is the sheep. The sound of sheep? Baa. What is this? Sheep. Now what is that noise? Is it the bird? Is it the bird? Is it the dog? No. Is it the sheep? No. It is the father. He is a fast sleep. He is the father. He is the fast sleep. And he is snoring. He is snoring. What the father is doing? He is into a sleep. And he is snoring. What is snoring? A sound, a come from the noise while sleeping. Okay, shall we repeat? Tweet, tweet. Who is tweeting? It is not the fish. It is the bird. It is the bird. Woof, woof. Who is barking? It is not the monkey. It is the dog. Baa. Baa. That is a very loud baa. Is it the cow? No. It is the sheep. Now what is that noise? Is it the bird? Is it the dog? Is it the sheep? No. It is the father. He is fast asleep. He is snoring. Okay children? So what you have to do? You have to practice this at home. Okay? Now I will ask you. You should answer. Okay? Tweet, tweet. What is the tweet? From which? The what is the tweet, tweet? Okay. Is it a bird? Yes. This is the bird. Then woof, woof. Which animal sound? Yes. It is the dog. Baa. Baa. Yes, it's the sheep. Then, who is sleeping? Who is sleeping? Right? Father, right? Who is sleeping? The father, okay? You should practice. Now, what we have to do? We just go to the questions here. Take the correct answer in the brackets. Okay? They are given two options in the bracket. What we have to do? We have to read out and tick the correct one. Okay? Tweet, tweet. Says the bird. Right. So we have to tick on the bird. Okay? Next, woof, woof. What is the sound? Woof, woof. So, woof, woof says the dog. So, we have to tick on the dog. Next, baa says the monkey. Is it a monkey who says baa? No, right? A sheep. Sheep say baa. Okay, children. Tweet, tweet says the bird. Woof, woof says the dog. Ba says the sheep. Now next one is tell your teacher the answer. Okay, I will ask the question. You should answer me. Okay. Who is barking? Who is barking? Woof woof. Who is barking? The dog, right? The dog is barking. Now, is the cow making the baa sound? Baa sound? Is the cow making the baa sound? Which animal make a sound of baa? Yes, sheep, right? No, the cow did not making the baa sound. The cow did not make the baa sound. Sheep making the baa sound, right? Who is asleep? Who is asleep? Who is snoring? Who is snoring? Father, right? Who is snoring? A father is asleep, right? So you have to dictate at home, okay? In your textbook, in your notebook. Now, choose the correct nouns from the brackets and complete these sentences, okay? What is noun here? Do you know what is noun? Noun means a name of a person, place or thing. It should be a person name or a place or a thing, okay? Now what we have to do? We have to read out these. The dash is barking. Who is barking? The dog, right? The dog is barking. So we should write dog here. D O G, dog. Okay? The dog is barking. Next one, I like to eat. And they had given two options, fruits and flowers. What you eat? I like to eat fruits or flowers. You eat flowers? No, right? You eat fruits. So, we'll write fruits here. F-R-U-I-T-S. Fruits. I like to eat fruits. Please shut the fan or door. Please shut the door. Why? We off the fan, right? We off the fan, we shut the door, okay? Door. Please shut the door, okay? It is night. The dash, okay? Moon or sun. What you see in a night? Sun or moon? Moon, right? So, it's a night. We see the moon. It is the night. It is night. The moon is up in the sky. Okay? It is the night. What you see in the night? Moon. Moon is up in the sky. Okay, children? So, see. The dog is barking. I like to eat fruits. Please shut the door. It is night. The moon is up in the sky. Okay, children? So, what you have to do? You have to dictate and write in the notebook. Okay, children? Okay, children. Now, next, match the parts to make a complete sentence. Okay? See, they had given some names here. Some animals and birds. So, and here they had given the sounds of these animals and insects. So, what we have to do? We have to see how it sounds. Okay? What is first? Donkey. How the donkey sounds? It brays. Okay? Donkey sounds brays. So, what we have to write? a donkey braids. Okay, now lion. Have you seen lion? Yes. How the lion sounds? How the lion sounds? It roars. So what he will do? He will roar. A lion roars. Okay. Now bee. Have you seen bee? If it comes to your ear, have you feel that vibration? Yes. Thus a bee buzz. It sounds no. So a bee buzz. Okay. Now goat. A goat. What he will do? A goat bleats. Okay, a goat bleats. Now snake. You are scared of snakes, no? Have you heard that sound? No, right? A snake. What hisses? Okay. A donkey brays. The sound of donkey brays called brays. A lion roars. A bee buzzes. A goat bleats. A snake hisses. Okay. So these are the animal and insects and their sounds. So I'll give you some fun activity, children. So you just imagine and you just close your eyes and imagine the sounds you heard, okay? And try to imitate, okay, children?